Hi, Penn Wrestling fans. A special holiday edition of Penn Wrestling Inside the Room. I'm Chaz Dorman for the Penn Sports Network, joined by Rollie Peterkin. Rollie, welcome to Inside the Room.
Thank you, Chaz.
Rollie, it's an interesting time of year for the wrestling team. It's, you know, it's finals break for the school you guys are in the middle of. Some of you guys have finished finals, but you're also working on getting yourselves ready for the Southern Scuffle in the second half of the season. What's the mindset and the mood been here in the room this week, working on both aspects of being a true student athlete?
Well, this is the time of the year that really makes or breaks a lot of teams. I know that we have a little bit of time off for finals, but, you know, it can go either way. You have to do all the right things. Get your studying in, come into the room, practice hard, and you know, just prepare for the Southern Scuffle and get ready to get out there. This is when the grind really starts, when, you know, the days are getting shorter and it kind of becomes tough to get in here every day, but you just got to do it and get out there.
You're you know, you're a senior on this team, one of the leaders. You've been through it before. What's a guy like you do with such a talented but plentiful freshman class that are going through this for the first time?
I'd say you just got to manage your time right, and it's just a tough time of the year. You just got to get through it. And once you're through this, the second semester starts. We'll have a little bit of time off in between going down to the Southern Scuffle. So, I mean, you just got to just do it right.
For you, you know, you're 8-0 at 133 pounds this season, 11-1 overall, starting to make, you know, you're getting into that place in the national rankings where you thought you would be all season there, top eight in a lot of rankings, and, you know, positioning yourself for a deep run this season. What's it been like for you to reestablish yourself after that season off?
I think it's just I'm so focused right now at this point this year. Like, I'm just totally wrestling all the way, you know, focusing on my school and wrestling, and that's about it. And so it's kind of what I would expect right now to be doing what I'm doing. So, I mean, it's just kind of routine at this point. It's all I'm thinking about. No other distractions.
What's the difference been like for you? Your first couple years here at Penn, you competed at 125 pounds. This year it's 133. A little bit of a weight difference there. What's the style, you know, change for you as your style and having to defend the other guys?
I think it's definitely a lot more about strength. And, you know, this summer I definitely lifted hard to get up to the 133. And it's a lot nicer because I don't have to lose as much weight every time. And so the longevity of the season will be a little bit easier. You know, it's towards the end of the year, it starts getting difficult, especially after Christmas. You know, you have that little break and everyone gets home. But it gets a little difficult to make it for the second half of the year. But now that I'm up a weight class, it should be a lot better for me. And, you know, I'm stronger, healthier, ready to go.
You talk about that Christmas break. It is that time of year. It's the holiday season for you guys. What's it like balancing the everybody you walk around? You know, it's holiday treats. It's, you know, going home and seeing your friends. It's things like that. But you guys got a lot to work on and worry about here inside the room.
Yeah, I mean, we wrestle at the Southern Scuffle, which is on the 29th, I believe. So we have to be back here on the 27th. And so it doesn't really give you much time to go home and be distracted. I'll be home for like 4 days or so. And definitely while I'm home, you got to consider the holiday treats and all that stuff. It's difficult. But like I said, at this point is my last year. And I know this is the last time I have to do it. And I'm just very focused and driven right now. So, you know, I can deal with it.
When you sat down earlier this month, wrote your letter to Santa Claus, what was on there? What's Rollie Peterkin asking for Christmas this year?
I don't know. I don't really need anything. Just clothes. I mean, you know, for next year if I'm working or whatever, and just clothes. You know, when you're a kid, you're like, oh, I don't want clothes. I don't want toys. And now you're adults. Just like, you know, clothes. Hopefully I'll get a nice sweater like that.
Well, these things, you know, these are very special. You got to find these in the right place. They don't just give them out to anybody. But, you know, back in the day, you talked about when you were a kid getting toys, the excitement of Christmas. What's, if you could pick one gift, one thing that you were given from Santa Claus, you know, in your youth, that was the best gift, the best thing you've ever got, what was it?
It was definitely a family gift we got. It was a trampoline we got one year, which is still in our backyard. And for years, we, you know, we're doing flips on that and everything and all the acrobatics. If you know my wrestling style, it's a kind of funky and acrobatic, I guess you could say. So that was always a fun gift that we had. I'm surprised I never got hurt growing up doing that. You know, I lived through that. So
Yeah, you definitely, you know, we watch you flip out of holds and contort yourself into different scenarios. You can see that trampoline's definitely paid off. That's a very beneficial gift for Rollie and the Penn wrestling program so far. How about Christmas songs? When you guys get together in the room here, you get a big speaker system. Any specific Christmas tunes that are playing to get you guys pumped up?
I'm not big on Christmas songs. I don't really know, but I guess, you know, you play Silent Night. It really pumps you up. Everyone wants it. Makes you want to get out there and, you know, destroy someone in the wrestling room.
All right, well, Rollie, thanks very much. Thank Great first guys. Semester. We'll see you back at the Southern Scuffle after a well-rested, well-deserved holiday break here for a little bit before the training for the big-time duels and the IWA championships, long run to the NCAA tournament.
Thank you, Chaz.
That's it for this edition of Penn Wrestling Inside the Room on a beautiful December day. But inside here, it's all about focusing on the second semester of the season. For the Penn Sports Network, Penn Wrestling, I'm Chaz Dorman.